5% cryptocurrency will survive in the blockchain revolution. This will happen despite the fact that it will mainly affect the field of marketing and advertising, the report of the analytical company Never Stop Marketi says, VentureBeat reports. If you have a basic understanding of the potential of blockchain technology, that it destroys the need for intermediaries, and a basic understanding of the current value building cycle, 44% from each $1 are spent on intermediaries, it is pretty obvious that the ripe of the transformation of the industry is advertising technology, said the head of Never Stop Marketi, Jeremy Epstein. Later he added that in his opinion, in the end, the blockchain would become a normal market.